In Washington State, a dog turned catcher as salmon swam across a flooded road. You see them there. A dog named Honey was watching carefully, just plotting that move, ready for a snack. And finally, the perseverance paid off. Honey caught her big salmon, carried it off. Little trophy there.